said that he was disappointed with the way that game ended. Wasn't the margin that he was expecting. What's the mindset at the end of that game? Just happy to win, or disappointed at all?
I think we're always happy to win, especially going into Michigan State, getting the win there. You know, they're always going to play tough. They're a really tough, really practical football team. Obviously, there's a lot of stuff that, I think from every player's perspective, they could have done a lot better. I think, from the standpoint of you as a football player, as a competitor, you always want to have a perfect game. You can always be disappointed in a few plays, but I wouldn't say at all that we're upset about a win. A win's a win, so.
Yeah, I would definitely agree. I think we have a team that's full of always wanting to get better. So we always look at the critiques of the game, and that's what we got to do in order to be a national championship contender.